With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
In this question, write the three equivalence fraction for each 2/3. Now 2/3, we write three equivalence relation. Now we multiply 2 in numerator and denominator, so this will be equal to 6/9. Now again we multiply 2/3 into 3 by numerator and denominator. This will be equal to, now we multiply 2 in numerator and denominator, this will be equal to 4/6. Now again we multiply by 3 in numerator and denominator, so this will be equal to 6/9. Now again we multiply 4 in numerator and denominator, so this will be equal to 8/12. So equivalent fraction of 2/3 are 6, 6/9, 8/12. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNet app today.